Well, new this morning, we're learning more about a pedestrian crash in Clarksville that had a number of lanes on a busy street shut down for some time on Saturday. It happened just after 9 o'clock at the intersection of Concord Drive and Fort Campbell Boulevard. According to our partners at Dash 10 Media, the vehicle involved was a red Cadillac sedan. The vehicle was towed away from the scene. This morning, we do not know the pedestrian's condition, but we are working to find that.